got Pat gets pushed off the top. Dave with one of his great cuts. Mark cuts through the bottom wood. Looks like it'll be Mark, Dave, and then a very close finish between Jamie and Alan.